Added new details on this dramatic North County crash. The driver now identified as John Disney. That crash played out Friday afternoon when CHP says Disney was driving the wrong way on State Route 78 in Escondido. At one point, he crossed the median, spun out, and then crashed his Suburban, ending up dangling on a protective wall.